Kupers. I'm faculty in the theater and dance program, and it's been my great pleasure to spend 3 days with Ysaye Barnwell. Some of you have been to events already with her, and some not, but I'll just give a very brief introduction. Ysaye is a really incredible teacher, singer, composer, activist, leader, and cool lady. And she's been an artistic hero of mine since I was young. I grew up on the music of Sweet Honey and the Rock, who Ysaye sang with for many years. And she's been leading us this week in many different approaches to community singing, through singing in the African American tradition and really learning the history of African American music and how it relates to struggles for justice and freedom. Community sings where just this whole room was packed the other day and everybody gets to sing, whether you have sung before or not. We've had 3 nights of working with her on a creative project that we're gonna show you. That'll be the last piece in the evening. But because she's a special person and is really, it's a special thing for me to have her here on campus, we wanted to make this a night of celebration of arts in general. And so one of the things that Ysaye has talked about is music as participation. So sometimes we think of performance, either dance or music or theater, as something that you guys sit over there and then there's people over here doing something and we are separate. We're showing you something and we're very good at it. And or we're not, but but we're separated. You're watching, you're just here to watch. But actually, you're here to participate. And tonight is an evening of participatory performance. And you participate by watching and listening. You might clap sometimes. If you feel the spirit, you sing along. You can get up, stand up in the back and dance. You can hoot and holler. So this is meant to be performance to bring us together. And honor our diversity, so not that we don't have diversity, but in this great diversity, we can come together and make something really powerful. So, we're collaborating, we're bringing together groups that haven't necessarily worked together before. So we're gonna start off the evening with the East Bay jazz singers, who have been working on two of Ysaye's songs in anticipation of her arrival. And we had a coaching session yesterday with the singers, which was really interesting. And I'll let them introduce what they're going to sing.
Hey guys, we're the East Bay Jazz Singers. We are under the direction of Dr. Buddy James, who is the choral director of the music department, as well as the head of the arts and letters department as well. Unfortunately, he can't be here tonight because he's over at an ACDA conference in Utah, along with some of our other members of the East Bay Jazz Singers. So it's just us right now, but hopefully we're going to be singing a lot of good stuff for you guys. First song we're going to do is Wanting Memories by our very own Dr. Barnwell.
I always forget that I need to make this happen, but it's really important that you turn off your cell phones and put them away. No devices during the performance. If you absolutely can't avoid looking at it, please, when you have to look at it, go step out in the hall and then come back. But it's really important that in participation together that we really be here together. So if you really want to take pictures, don't worry. We have some pictures, photos going on. We have some videos. You just talk to me and I can get you some. Just go for the ride.
You said you'd hold me till the pains of life were gone.
Thank you.
Francis, I'm a baritone.
I'm Allison, I'm a soprano.
I'm Owen, and I'm a bass.
I'm Alicia, I'm also a soprano.
I'm Neil, and I'm a tenor.
I'm Taylor, and I'm an alto.
I'm Maura, and I'm an alto.
And also not pictured is Anthony, James, and Lillian, who are also in Utah with Dr. James. So without further ado, we're going to be singing an Image and Keep song called Hide and Seek.
Thank you.
collaboration next year. So, we'll get to that. We'll get 3-2 minutes first. Okay, next we have choreography by one of our advanced dance students. I guess we can say that. And she has choreographed so many great works already in her time here at Ysaye M. She's not even a graduating senior yet. So it's just been really great to watch her grow as a choreographer and to see each new work that she does and the way she pushes our theater and dance students. So can you talk about your piece for a second while I set up a week?
Stealing, hurried for a fix, Under the spell of darkness, the darkest parts, galvanized by a virus. You always had more affinity, family tree roots and all that. You even tampered and made it back, avoiding all costs. Now it's strange to hear you deny when you've obviously gotten lost. In your twisting mirrors and ragged jaw, I watch your politics. I see your eyes as distant hummingbirds, avoiding my gaze, they flit. When I address it, you act wounded, or go on the offense, blaming other sources, insulting my intelligence. No reason to claim blue skies, I can see the difference. I know who we were, this shared storm of excitement. Now you're not talking. Your silence feels like violence.
The other ensemble we have in our dance program is the Inclusive Interdisciplinary Ensemble, which I direct. And it's kind of beyond description or definition. It's Inclusive Interdisciplinary Ensemble, IIE, pronounced IE! IE is the best way to describe it. So it's students, professionals, community members, adults, children, people with and without disabilities of all shapes and sizes, from many different cultures, all coming together and working on creative projects as a vehicle for doing what I think is very radical diversity work, to really come together with very different ways of understanding life, the body, very different ways of communicating. So it's a really interesting ride to be part of it. And so this year we're starting on a piece that will premiere in May of 2016. And we're going to show you three little snippets of it. These are works in progress. We're working with creation stories, those stories about birth and newness and the creation of the world. And we've been working with a lot of great guest artists. And one of them is a Maori woman from Aotearoa, which we know as New Zealand, who taught us a creation song in the Maori tradition about out of the void, out of the darkness came the masculine principle and the feminine principle for Mother Earth and Father Sky and their exploits together to create So let us do the Maori song. Yeah, okay, somebody just ran out the door. Colin, Cassie. And our teacher for this piece. Our teacher for this piece is Tracy Panic. She's a Maori choreographer. She directs a cultural dance and performance company. And she gave us permission to perform this. And so it's really special for us. That's awesome. Singers to learn it so we can do it together. One of the things we're wanting to incorporate into it is sign language interpretation of the song, which is something that Ysaye pioneered with Sweet Honey in the Rock. And so Katrina is working on learning the sign language version of this song. This dance came from all of us creating a movement to go with our name and then learning each other's and putting them all together. So it's kind of the art creation story of this ensemble. Created this song for us to sing, or channeled this song for us to sing. I'll wait till we settle down. Companies do this. Usually there's some singers over here and the dancers over here and never the twain shall meet. And that's fine, and that's one way of doing it, but we're interested in researching how singing and dancing become the same thing. And so this is the first part of our research. You want to say anything?
No.
Okay, I'll get ready in 1 second to start. I just want to check the video cameras go. So this piece will be part of the same work that premieres in May of 2016. So it'll be fermenting over many months.
And curve and wide and
That will be that.
We still have our gift for you last time that we sent you. This one you can carry on the plane. Diamond Endeavor, do you have it?
I have no idea where it is.
Anybody know where it is?
I saw it. I think it's over there somewhere.
Oh, they've got it.
Someone has it?
Oh, it's over
here.
While we're looking for it,
Oh, great. Thank you.
A dance program bag signed from all of us.
Yay!
So, Ysaye, thank you so much for. Everybody go out and dance and sing. You are released.